letters of the alphabet.
Hey son, how you be?
Hey yo, I'm chillin'.
And I see you D to go out and make a killin', but where E?
F that nigga, he makin' G's on tour with H-Town, doing shows overseas.
Yeah, I heard he DJ, but yo, stop hatin', okay?
Hatin'.
Smoke your L and chill the fuck out. I found a way to get paid. You know how I am, we gon' be in, cause my cousin Tyreek said to meet him about 10.
Now that's that shit that I'm talking about. So yo, let me just take this leak and then we out.
Oh, now you gotta pee. Well, heavy up, it's quarter two. I just got this beat from Sun, and that's the cue. Are you ready?
Coming,
hurry. I be in the S10 Blazer out front. He blowing up my pager.
And yo, I hope this nigga's about getting cash, cause moms is about to evict my broke ass.
Chill. My cousin like the 2001 Mr. T. Rock mad ice and platinum. Watch, you gon' see.
What?
We pushing the 600 with color TV and the visor. Got more gadgets than MacGyver.
Ooh.
We gon' make dough on the double you ain't seen in your lifetime or my lifetime. Yo, mad cream. Oh shit, you seen that car that drove by?
Yeah.
Well, that was his ex-ho Lisa, and that was why. He told us to drive through the hood, and if we caught her, take back that 300Z that he just bought us.
Nigga, so, I don't give a fuck, whatever we gotta do. We can take the bitch car, the money and jewels too. Make this U-turn, we'll catch you at the light, and get right off of this quick jukes tonight. I don't give a fuck.
Now it's time to study the letter A. One word that begins with A is
Ace. Yo, Ace, pick up, man. Yo, nigga, I know you there, man. Pick up, man. Turn to channel 7.
In other news, two men were shot in Brownsville last night in what police are calling a carjacking gone wrong. Police say that at around 3 a.m., two men approached 21-year-old Lisa Jackson at the intersection of Rockaway and Livonia Avenues and attempted to force her from this 1996 Nissan. According to sources, Jackson, who is from the Van Dyke houses just a few blocks away, pulled out a .38-caliber revolver and fired as many as 6 shots at the bandits. Both men are now listed in critical condition at Brookdale Hospital. No charges have been filed as of yet against Jackson, and many in the neighborhood are saying that she is a hero.